by His Lordship Sir James Paul McCartney, classic.
Writing the words to a sermon that no